If you're in a Zoom meeting, you may want to turn off notifications, those push notifications. And if you want to do that on mobile, here's how to do it. Go into the Zoom app and then select chat, meetings, contacts, chat. And scroll down to do not disturb. And so this stops those alerts, those push notifications that can really break your train of thought, that can really interrupt you. Now, you can pause notifications for a particular period of time. Hey, I've been getting these notifications. Let me just turn them off for 20 minutes or for an hour. I'll click 20 minutes here. And so you can see that that time is set there from 8:01, which is the time I'm recording this. Or alternatively, you can hit scheduled and you can specify to at a particular time of day, I never want to receive notifications from Zoom. Notifications about chat messages or about attendees waiting or upcoming meetings and those sort of things. So that's how to do it. And then to turn that off, I'm going to turn off the scheduled one and click on pause notifications and hit turn off. See this one here, turn off. Now, this can also be done on the Zoom desktop, but I'm just showing you in this video just how to turn off notifications on the Zoom mobile so you can focus on whatever it is that you want to focus on. Now, if you found this helpful, you may like to subscribe to my YouTube channel because I share with you advice on how you can get more comfortable using Zoom in your day-to-day life.